Welcome back. Rugged Game Zone here. And about that time again. So basically there's two locations that's very close by. Undiscovered. And basically we're gonna do that. So right here. On Sula. Jump on on.
You're doing good, Sora.
Yes. Better just jump up the rock. And I'm up here. Hopefully it's a hot spring. Grab that. And it is. Hope. Hope. That's pretty good. Over here, jump right in. Section time. My code, a lover's touch. Yo. Not gonna be a perv.
Samurai for guidance to keep them safe and act with honor on and off the battlefield. I can't forget that.
Next time, I'm try out Lover's Touch. There's campfire over here. Come on, check it out. Yes.
Have you seen the foxes, my lord? I was meditating when a young one sat down before me.
Foxes are wise. They must have sensed your kindness.
When I spoke to her, she stood and waited for me to follow. The fox, she led me to a shrine. I gave thanks to Inari for the beautiful experience.
The kami brings us light in even the darkest times.
All right. Yeah. Can't go down there. Sulu. Going to the other undiscovered location. Gonna discover it. See how important it is. Because there's a big eye opener that I didn't discover some of these places. It wouldn't be nothing. Okay, fox then.
awesome bit.
That is my hide. Die. Thank you. Pick up that? That's mine. Do that. Hermit Fox. I'm right here. Come on, little guy. Whoa, this is a far one. Oh, I don't want to go down. Golden Fortress, of course. So I got that. Fast track right here. All right, found the lighthouse. So I guess go all the way up. It's the ladder. All the way up. Right over there. Since I found the lighthouse, let me venture off over here. Not found, discovered. It was already found. That bird's crazy.
Ghost of Tsushima.
That's it. You're dead. I want to stab you some time. Give me that. Give me that. Gross. Might as well let her free.
You're going to be all right.
Thank goodness.
Go and stay safe.
Please, this is for you.
Taking me away, but where are you taking me? Oh, it's a fiber can.
These are dark times, my lord. It would be wise for you to seek aid from Kami. Their shrines lie beyond the Torii gates.
Sometimes I wonder if they hear our prayers.
They're always listening and watching. If you persist in your efforts, they will answer.
Thank you. I'll keep trying.
Suku. I hope you somehow find this. It was so okay. So basically it's just better is needed. Found the survivor cam. My service. 70 meters away, an X location. Ah, Fox Den. Let's go. Oh, you little fox boy. It's okay. Honor. Brian. No. So all the area on this side, I discovered. I'll fast track here. Lock on the location that I need to go. I forgot to do that. On Sulu.
Someday we'll go for a peaceful ride.
Thank you.
Lord Sakai.
You again.
Lady Masako, has the traitor's wife told you where he's hiding?
Every time I ask, she starts crying and won't look at me.
Can you blame her?
I'm starting to. Maybe a young samurai will charm her. She's inside.
Wait here.
The husband.
My lord.
What's up, girl? So, gonna talk a little bit, and I'm not telling you to do a striptease. From not like it's all cool if you do, but this is what I really want to talk to you about. Ready? Let's go.
Lady Masako plans to kill me. I can see it in her eyes.
I won't let her hurt you, but I need your help.
I have told you all I know.
Hachi delivers messages for your husband. That means they have contact. It's only a matter of time until Masako finds them both.
No, you have to save him.
I can only do that if I get to him before she does. You know your husband. Where would he hide?
Let me think.
This is important, Hina. Your husband murdered innocents. I'll be back.
Well,
looking.
I'm giving her time to think about where he might be.
What did you offer her?
Let's take a walk.
I know a place she won't hear us.
I told Hina I would try to save her husband's life.
You know I'm going to kill him.
I had to gain her trust somehow.
So you lied.
I told her I would try to save him. And I will.
What will you tell her when you fail, Jin?
That you cannot forgive his crime. And that I will not stand between you and justice.
Everywhere I look here, I see only the night my family died.
You had a family before you married Lord Adachi. Could you go to them?
My older brother died a few years ago. And my sister, the assassins butchered her. The only thing I recognized was her gold sash.
I didn't mean to make you relive that day.
It never leaves my mind. There should be music.
What?
My grandchildren would make songs with me here to celebrate the changing of the seasons. I will never hear them play again. Thank you.
Leave me alone!
Hina!
Get to the house!
She's gone.
We need her killer. Now.
Better look around.
Great.
They must have left a trail.
Oh, here we go.
This way.
Straight ahead.
Why would someone kill Hina?
To keep us from finding Sadao.
The traitors knew we had her.
It was a long journey from the woodcutter. Many people saw her with me.
You made sure they did. You used her as bait.
I hoped her husband would take it.
And now an innocent woman is dead.
The traitors killed her, not us.
But you made her a target. One set of tracks. Whoever the killer is, they're alone. With Hina gone, we need them alive.
Oh, you're dead.
Can't let him die.
Here, you.
Are you bleeding?
Not you!
Hachi, Sadao's brother.
Why did you kill Hina?
Tried to free her. She wouldn't leave. Wanted to save Sadao. She screamed for you. I didn't mean to.
Where's your brother?
I failed him. I won't betray him.
You can't die! Tell me where he is!
He's gone. Hina died for nothing.
She was murdered by traitors, just like my family. I can't give up the hunt.
He carried messages for his brother. Maybe he had one.
What did you find?
A map belonging to... Hachi, brother of Tadaro, headman, Tata Farmstead. It details the spy routes. Okay. Where Hachi?
A map of supply routes.
He delivered food to survivor camps. Maybe Sadao is hiding at one. Go to the nearest camp and talk to the monk in charge. He might know what the map reveals.
What about you?
I will bury Hina. I owe her that. I'll find you at the camp when I'm done.
The husband. Wow.
Thank you.
That's just right there. Good thing I unlocked this location. Fast track. All right, now we're doing a traitor. All right, yeah. Camps this way, 70, you don't need Sulu, because it's right there.
Masako said to find the monk in charge of this camp. He may be able to read the map I found on the traitor's brother.
Lord Sakai, how good to see you.
Junshin, I should have expected to find you here.
How may I serve you, my lord?
Do you know these lands well?
I set up all of these camps.
Does this map mean anything to you?
We give these to our wagon drivers who deliver food. They mark where the camps are so no one gets missed. Is that blood?
Do you see anything that isn't one of your camps?
I hear rumors of our own people killing each other in Ariake.
Traitors are preying on innocent people. They murdered the women and children of Clan Adachi. You can help bring them to justice.
This map shows Ariake's lighthouse. We have no camps there, but people have said bandits have taken it over.
Not bandits. Something worse.
Lady Masako has arrived. I think she prefers to speak with you.
What have you learned?
The headman of Kuta village might be at the lighthouse.
Clan Adachi built that for Ariake. This traitor has no shame.
Sadao has men protecting him. There's no way they won't see us coming.
Good. I want to give that traitor just enough time to fear what's coming.
Let's go.
Right back here again. The traitor.
Why would Sadao betray you?
I accused him of stealing rice, starving our people to turn a profit.
You think he caused the rice shortages that hit Kuta?
I could never prove it, but it was such a disaster. I knew he was trying to hide something.
Bad men are good at hiding their true natures. Guards outside.
The coward is hiding at the top.
Sadao! I've come for your head!
Face me!
Let's do this! Top. Next. Broke your guard. Now you're gone. That is it. Nice parry. That's it. Dead. Oh, you're gone. Dead. So ironic that I... Sit down for that. Running for you guys. That's it, chop you up. Thank you. That's it. Come on, baby warrior. Thank you. Die. How did you go inside and leave me? You're such a gun-ho little...
You killed Hina! My brother!
They died because of you!
You should have died with your family!
I wish I had!
Wow! I can't even climb a ladder.
Damn you.
You killed Sato.
Why?
Masako.
He helped kill everyone I loved. And for what? To satisfy his pathetic hatred?
When the Mongols defeated the samurai, I wanted to die with them. I threw myself into a battle I knew I couldn't win. It was easier.
How do you survive?
I remember that I have people to protect, and the dead to avenge.
With Sado dead, whoever is responsible will hear that I'm alive and hunting. They'll become afraid, make a mistake.
Just be careful, Masako.
You too. You are a part of this now. The other traitors are somewhere in Toyotama.
We'll find them together.
Yep, completed a traitor. On to the next. Warrior's Bounty. Let me check the map. Anything that I need to do? All right, before I go or anything, I want to see if I can find it. Undiscover location. Fast track back there. Going going to the opposite direction. Disheartening. I have to go all the way around. Not even. Yo. I know where I have to go. No easy way down. What the hell? I think this area here is like a bad area. Fast track here. Sucks. Reflect on fear. Darkness grows and reaches out. Nope. Shifting shadows beckons for. Nope. The darkness. That's the best one. Great. What are you saying? Whatever, cloaked in death armor is dark enough.
Disappearing light. Darkness grows and reaches out. Hidden from all sight.
All right, I got that. Come on, Sulu.
Good horse.
Here. Thank you. That's right. Pick all that very quickly and where are you going?
Portrait.
Oh, you're running away.
Your home?
Ijima farmstead. We hid in our homes, but we heard the Mongols coming for us through the swamp. Their horses riding through the mud sucking at their hooves.
If they're still there, I'll find them, and they won't hear me coming.
Check out this map location. That's in the new area, Act 2. Pretty much. All right. One more check out the map. Pretty much looks like I've done everything that I need to do over here. Next time I come, I'll be fast tracking to the Fiery Fly Hill Hot Springs and work from there. So thank you for joining me today. Please like and subscribe. And see me next time. Rugged Games Zone.